Thank you. So how is everyone today? Good? Well, it's great to be back with you. I've got some couple of songs I'm going to do for you, starting off with this new one by Scotty McCreery called Five More Minutes. Couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yell 5 more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. The yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted 5 more minutes. Time goes by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself 5 more minutes. 18, turned my helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me. After we had lost 18-9, and I cried, man, next time I get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself 5 more minutes. 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished. Can't you give us 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. And moments like this, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, 'cause sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more minutes. All right, everyone, put your hands together. Here we go. Here is to the crusade and WHAS. To all of you who donate, you know you are the best. To really show that we are part of the greatest event of all. The way we open up our hearts for the crusade cannonball. To the Sam Swope Family Foundation and the Kroger people too. The Archdiocese of Louisville and the Jefferson County Schools. Folks at McAllister's Deli and Norton Healthcare all working hard to help the kids on the crusade cannonball. To LG&E and KU Energy and CC Distribute team. Folks at Eminent Speaker and the Triple Crown of Running. Kentucky Employees Charitable Campaign and Republic Bank and Trust all. Working hard to help the kids on the crusade cannonball. Here's to the folks at Papa John's and the Greater Park. recycling in the Bardstown City Schools. Clark Memorial Hospital and Baptist Hospital East all working hard to help the kids on the Crusade Cannonball. The Kentucky Ann and Corvette Club and the folks at Waverly Hills, Ted Throckmorton Golf Tournament and the charities of Crozet, Greenway Shredding and Recycling and Public Bank and Trust all working hard to help the kids on the Crusade Cannonball. Now here's to the firemen working hard all through the year, and how they man the roadblocks, always full of cheer. There are so many others. I love them and I want to thank them all. Collecting for the children on the Crusade Cannonball. Collecting for the children on the Crusade Cannonball. All aboard, you all! Thank you.